1 Samuel chapter 16 verse 13, where David was anointed. Then Samuel took the horn of oil and anointed him in the midst of his brothers. And the Spirit of the Lord came mightily upon David from that day forward. And Samuel arose and went to Ramah. The anointing represents the Spirit of the Lord coming upon you, the power of God himself dwelling inside of us. We are the temple of the Holy Spirit.